Look at how Kayleigh McEnany operates. This Reuters photo shows her now famous briefing book she carries with her. Look at the organized topics. She's prepared for just about any question. Russia, masks, hate, the economy. Once she's located the section she needs, she's ready to answer.
So going back to his question on HHS and the executive order, is there no real solution then for people who may be facing eviction by the end of this month or early September?
Well, there is a solution. I've mentioned the four things that we've done and will continue to do, but the real solution, the holistic solution, rests with Congress and Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer coming to the table. This president instructed his administration to find every single way possible that without congressional Democrats who have been unrelenting and lacking in any sort of care or empathy for the American people, at least when it comes to their negotiating tactics, if they're not going to act and care for the American people, he would. So he instructed this administration to pursue every legal avenue available to us without Chuck and Nancy, and he's done just that.
And then on the, thanks, Kayleigh. With the president bypassing Democrats stalling with the stimulus bill, as we've been discussing in this room, how pressing is it to actually have a next phase bill? Because it seems the executive order and the three memoranda that he just signed really was kind of a wish list of items he wanted to pass. So how motivated is the White House to push for a next phase stimulus bill in spite of what Mnuchin said?
Yeah, the White House is still motivated. You know, the president would love to see the direct payments to Americans. The president would love to see the school funding. There are several items that we'd like to see happen. The more relief for the American people and those in need in particular, the better. But this president, you know, has taken action to alleviate some of that burden. But make no mistake, there's still much more that we'd like to accomplish. But that includes having willing negotiating partners in Congress. And so far, we have none in the Democrat Party, it seems.